This is a typical street in Kameshwaram. The roads are pretty good. People come and go. And there are many two-wheel vehicles which will make noise as they go. You will see them. What is interesting is that there is not even 5 feet of sidewalk which is not full of litter, plastic litter and other litters. And you see, we get also good cars here. So this is a relatively prosperous village where people own cars. They have two-wheeled vehicles, but there's not even 5 feet besides any road which is free of litter. So this is a problem all over India.